New information and an investigation after a woman was found dead after jumping out of a moving truck. This happened just after 7 last night near Vegas Drive and Jones. Officers say they found her body on the ground under a parked car. Police are asking anyone with any information to call Crime Stoppers.